Well, greetings, Brombeck here, your soon-to-be overlord, as it were. I'm going to be showing you the new and improved Shivering Isles Palace for all natural. Let us proceed into the palace proper. Now we can see a bit of the architecture up there, the exterior. Now let's proceed to the first window. See, we've added a little space here that looks into the other side of the palace over there. Here's another window with a look at an exterior garden here, with some trees out in the distance. There's some more little spire with a spike up there. Once again, here's the Mania garden side. Proceed over to this other window where it's looking on the Mania house. And there's an exterior window we can see. Now we're going to go to the house of Mania just for kicks. Now we can see the garden, Mania garden outside here too again. You can go through the door to actually get to the Mania Garden. Here's just a little enclosed area. Here again we have some little open area. The idea here is this part would connect to the outside palace grounds, although you can't get through there.
Here there were some goblins around here recently. Awful creatures.
Outside area again. Let's go back to the main palace, and now let's go over to Dementia. Once again, we can look back into the main palace. There's some cool vines. Over here, we have the Dementia little gardens out there. Now we're gonna see the exterior. There you can see that the window's up there. Some spikes in the distance. There's just a little fun little alcove out there. Bit of time scale adjustment just for the fun of it. We're going to set it to 5,000 to make it go quite quickly to show you the time lapse. Then we go back to the main palace just to show the time scale again here, and you can see the stars out there adjusting as the world turns, as it were. Sunlight action there.
Hello there.
And that just about wraps it up. We'll go outside and just get a nice little view out here to finish the video. As you can see, it's quite wonderful, I think. But I would think that, wouldn't I? Thank you for watching, and good night.